Nearly 5 million children in America today struggle with a serious mental illness. 80% never receive treatment, and that's just wrong. So I passed legislation to put more mental health professionals right inside schools to identify and treat at-risk kids early on. Parents have told me this program really makes a difference for their kids. I'm Al Franken, and I approve this message because we can't just sweep mental illness under the rug. Every child deserves a chance.